cup. Right on the floor.
Mark, you have plastobulsophobia. It's the irrational fear of plastic bags. You see, you're never going to reach your full potential until you deal with it. In fact, it might even harm your political career.
What? It could harm my career?
Yes, that's true.
Well, Phil, thanks. Thanks
a ton. Whoa. No touching. No touching.
Right.
Billions.
Well, hi, Mark. You catch your China daily? Came in the plastic bag.
Senator Hass,
would
you like
Bill?
A Coke? Hey, Senator, I got some cookies in my bag. Would you like some? They're in my bag.
Mark, I got a bag of bags.
Do you need a bag? Would you like a bag?
Bags.
Hey, Mark, you want a chocolate?
I'm sorry. I can't.
Representative Schaffler.
Hey, brother. It's another beautiful day in Oregon. I'm Captain Timber, defender of wood products.
And I'm Lumberman, harvester of Oregon trees.
I can't even get my breath. This paper bag saved me.
Failing to plan is planning to fail. Me and my partner saw that you were in need of battling those products that are inferior to timber products.
Every product is inferior to Oregon lumber.
I couldn't even get my breath without this paper bag. Thank you.
That fear of plastic bags, that's just the bullshit the plastic lobby wants you to believe. You stick with Timberman here, and I will teach you the glory of Oregon lumber. You'll be eating plastic bags for breakfast.
For breakfast!
Doesn't that sound unhealthy?
Well, God, you're not going to be eating it really for breakfast. It's just, forget it. Are you in?
I'm in.
Failed.
No, you conquered your fear, and there'll be another time and another place to take on these commie eco-terrorists.
Another time and another place, but not in Oregon and not right now.
Will you help me? Will you convince your House colleagues?
I don't think so. It's like when I was student body president at Oregon State. We're the heroes that Oregon needs, but not the heroes that Oregon deserves.
Whoa, flip that around.
What, like, we're not the heroes that Oregon needs?
Well, it's like we're the heroes that Oregon wants, but not that Oregon deserves.
No. Like, think about it this way. We're the heroes that Oregon needs, but... Damn it. Where'd our friends go?
Aw, hell, I'm going to Magoo's. Come on, sidekick, I'll buy you a beer.
Screw that. I'll buy you a beer. You're my sidekick.